affecting your hair, an Algonquin woman says so. Maria Chavovich said that in the absence of any other explanation, her bad hair day must be the responsibility of the Taliban, and called Noose. When the anti-terror agents responded, they found her blockaded in her home, having stayed up for 5 days straight watching Weasel News and screaming about how the Taliban have ruined her hair. I'm Brian Wilkinson, Weasel News. We're all screwed. This is Weasel News.
It always pays to be on the right side of a fusion reaction. This is Fusion FM.
My presentations are 99% fluff and no substance.
Nothing says success in the business world like a slideshow. Nothing says, I know what I'm talking about, than the ability to break down a complex idea into 3 simple points per slide. Order a copy of Wing It today. Wing It Presentation Software. A 720-degree revolution in business practice every day since 1997. It's a revolution. Prepare to be revolted.
It's the Royale Show.
What?
Fusion FM.